Friends of yours?
Pussy-ass motherfuckers used to work for me.
I'm on
those
you, buddy.
Those assholes are getting ideas. Let's see him explain this to Sal. Fire on!
Get him up!
Sucker!
Shit! Fucking stuck! Hold!
Before we bust out of here, you need to rig up explosives in a couple of spots I got round the quarry. No way I'm just walking away and leaving all this to Sal. Right there's the first batch. Rig that one up, then we'll move on to the rest.
You weren't kidding about these explosives.
That's life in a quarry. Back in the day, we tried sticking our peckers in the ground and fucking the stone out, but all we ended up with was chapped nutsacks.
Got it.
They teach you that in the army?
Nope. Sunday school.
Back in the day, I'd have been out there fighting alongside of you.
Or going up against me.
That wouldn't have been good for you, son.
I'm gonna bury that cocksucker right next to the goddamn nigga.
Yeah, whatever, man. Just go check the other side.
Cut that sack of shit down. Cover.
You ain't that sly.
Get around! In position! Let's
only
do this!
You to my dogs!
Got a beat on him!
There's a trouble.
Heard monkeys like swinging a tree. That truly got us.
Grabbing some cover.
I was beat.
If you consider shithole rice paddies beautiful, then grab a one-way ticket. But for me, it don't get uglier.
Guess you ain't ever been to Ohio.
There's a trouble.
Switching out ammo!
Shit! I'm pinned in!
Tell me that easy to take down, boys. Give it a shot.
Better get behind something.
more personal than that, cocksucker.
Yeah.
Come on out, Enzo. I'll do you quick. Won't hurt or nothing.
Funny.
I said the same thing to your mother.
Look what the cat drug is!
Get on my back, goddammit!
No!
Hell yeah!
Holy shit!
Gonna blow that bitch in here!
Gonna leave what's left to you to my dogs!
You okay?
Yeah, why wouldn't I be?
Said some of these men work for you.
Not some of them, all of them.
That should do it.
Kai's through here.
God damn.
You like?
Nah, I love.
Give me there and I'll make a financial contribution to your cause. They got it blocked, but I bet we can bust through the gate.
What about the train tunnel?
The tunnel? It's your call. You can't kill me!
Shit!
Where was I? Oh, right,
I am the cockroach! King Cockroach!
Where am I dropping you?
I got this girl, Henrietta. Shacks up at the carousel. We got the goddamn devil working right here! Now, where the fuck was I? Ah, yeah. I got this girl, Henrietta. Shacks up at the Carousel Hotel in the Hollow. Smart as a fucking whip. I left a fucking bag with her. Should have all I need to get by.
Some tears in a bucket.
So, yeah, me and Sammy back in the day, we had these two knockouts. And we was drinking, partying, having the time of our lives. This was, 1942. No, 43. He must have been about the age you are now. And the girl with your old man, she starts getting into the making out. But she got a problem. Sammy's passed out cold. Told you he was drunk off his ass. But this girl was into him, so she gives him the benefit of the doubt. Keeps trying, smacks him a bit, wakes him up. But every time she starts getting into it, Sammy drops. Poor bastard couldn't stay awake to save his fucking life. Finally, she's had enough and storms out of there, cursing a goddamn blue streak. And do you know who that woman...
There you are, lad. Looking forward to seeing where this shite goes.
This is our first step toward breaking Marcano and taking over the city. I hear what y'all got to say, but I decide who gets the turf, and in the end, my decision is final.
Yeah, sure thing. I get it. But don't forget, my guys stepped up for you. They're working that hideout like it was already theirs. And it should stay that way.
Except for the tiny little detail that my men secured the other hideout. And we did it with a hell of a lot more style.
Ain't too late to change your mind, lad. I can handle both rockets without any of the bitching these two got going on right now.
You gotta see all the angles, Lincoln.
You start dangling territory in front of me and then snatch it back. This agreement we had, it ain't gonna...
We got a long road ahead of us. Don't make the wrong first step, Lot.
What's the word, Lincoln?
You know I can handle this.
Who's it gonna be, Lincoln?
You and me, we have an understanding, right?
So what's it gonna be, Chief?
I'm freeballing and three sheets to the wind. Decision's yours.
I'm here as long as it takes, brother.
The Haitians will run this part of the city.
All right. I'll make sure our people are coordinating things between the Hollow and here.
So now I gotta go tell my guys their work was for nothing. Jesus Christ. This ain't going over well with them or me. Don't let this happen again.
As for me, I'll be biding my time and waiting for one of you assholes to fuck up. Fair warning.
We're done for now. You'll hear from me if I need you.
You're gonna get run over!